Prologue. The lights rise on the squalid, stinky bedroom of a friend of Gutenberg.
The roof is made of dirty thatch. In the corner, there are rats gnawing on stinky cheese. And lying absolutely still in the middle of the room, without moving, is a dead baby.
Gutenberg's friend and the doctor examine the dead baby.
Well, we did all we could. I'm afraid your baby is dead.
But I gave him this medicine.
Them ain't medicine. Them's jelly beans.
Jelly beans? But...
If only you could read. See ya.
Jelly beans, not medicine. If only I could read, my son he wouldn't need an elegy. Stupid beans, not medicine. Oh God, here in this jar, I can't read what these are. Damn jelly beans.
Hello, friend. Is there anything Johann Gutenberg can do?
Shut up!
Friend of Gutenberg sobs like a woman. He cradles his dead baby in his illiterate arms. Blackout! Act 1, Scene 1. Schlimmer, Germany. A German town full of German things, like feet and short pants. Gutenberg walks down the dirt streets of this medieval burg and encounters a woman and her daughter on their way to market. They're carrying kraut. Sauerkraut!
Oh, good morning, Mr. Gutenberg.
Call me Johann. Johann Gutenberg.
Hello, Mr. Gutenberg.
It's Gutenberg. How are you today, little girl?
Oh, as happy as I can be, considering I can't read.
Another woman throws open her shutters to greet the morning. She dumps her stinky chamber pot, and suddenly the town of Schlimmer is alive. Not alive like a monster, but alive like a town!
It's nice to live in medieval Germany, in the beautiful town of Schlimmer. We all get along in perfect harmony.
I'm a beef fat trimmer.
Hey!
The beef comes in all white with fat. It leaves a good bit slimmer.
We're just drunks coming home from the bar in the beautiful town of Schlimmer.
Hey, Gutenberg, you got any wine?
Yeah, you're the wine presser. Tell us where the wine is.
Is it over here?
It's not over here.
Oh, hey, fellas. My wine isn't the answer to all your problems.
Oh, yes, it is!
It's not like we can read!
I can't read!
Come on, Gutenberg, let's have some fun!
Gutenberg! Darn Gutenberg! He's the best chap around, at least in this town, sure is Gutenberg!
Call me Johann!
Oh, that Gutenberg!
Johann!
Oh, Gutenberg!
Hey, it's the boot black!
Shine your Gutenberg!
Sure, boot black!
You're a man in his prime, making friends all the time. No refutenberg. 10 ducats.
Hey.
Oh, Gutenberg. Ho, ho, ho.
Okay now, fellas. I gotta be getting back to my wine press shop. Don't you guys have anything to do?
No.
It's not like we can read.
You can't read.
You can't read.
Shut up.
Come on, guys. Let's not fight. Come on, I'll buy you a flower from that anti-Semitic flower girl.
Here's a posy you can wear on your lapel. I stole it from a Jew. He cried and he fought, and I sent him straight to hell. So now it belongs to you.
Ooh, Schlimmer, my lovely Schlimmer. You are the best darn town in Germany. I'm the pride of Schlimmer.
He's the pride of Schlimmer.
I'm the pride of Schlimmer.
He's the pride of Schlimmer.
I am goo.
Gutenberg.